Hi, I'm Sam Cushman. I'm a research landscape ecologist at the Rocky Mountain Research Station in Flagstaff, Arizona. What inspired me to get in this field was my earliest childhood experiences exploring nature in my family's property at Gull Harbor, and climbing trees and playing in the bay and catching fish and frogs and snakes and crawling around in the grass and looking at the bugs and camping out in the woods and hearing the coyotes at night and just all the magic of nature and the wildness of the place, the unknown and the discovery and the exploration. So growing up, my obsession was with the outdoors, and so it naturally led me into a education in natural resources and ecology in college. And the biggest influence in my professional development was my major professor in my PhD at the University of Massachusetts named Kevin McGarrigle, who's a well-known landscape ecologist, a great friend, and an excellent mentor. And we spent years together in my PhD exploring all over the world, doing great projects in Africa and in Nepal on elephants and carnivores in the jungle. And we dodged rhinos and crawled into tigers' lairs and had tremendous adventures together. And he taught me how to do science at the highest possible level of quality, how to be a person with the highest possible integrity in my profession, and as a role model, he was as good as anyone could have.